You know, I think the important thing to talk about when we talk about earmarks is, number one, the process itself, Democrats and Republicans would agree, is a corrupt process. And it is, to compare it to anything that we do in the Virginia legislature is I think, inaccurate. The truth of it is in Virginia, by the Constitution, we are required to balance our budget. And so that any funding requests that are made through the budget process have got to be paid for. If they can't be paid for, they die in committee. That's not how it works in Washington, D.C. Not only do these funding requests get approved without regard for a balanced budget, they spend trillions of dollars in money that we don't have, trillions of dollars in deficits. That I believe is unconscionable for our children and grandchildren. And that's what Perriello's philosophy has been, and certainly the philosophy of the speaker.